This camp is an annual camp that we have here. It's a basketball camp, and we bring in a professional coach, Coach Don Kelpit, from the United States. He's coaching the NBA, college. He's also coached one of the USA national teams in the past. So having that caliber of coach to Turks and Caicos to inspire our youth as well as to empower our coaches really helps us out in sport and development.
Millennials are living in an age of revolutionary treatments and technologies, and this presentation today is truly hoped to create a more health-conscious generation. The AED demonstration conducted by our registered nurse Carl Lewis really gives students a closer connection to the gravity of an AED and what it's actually used for. It is our hope that, of course, this will be certainly put into good use if the situation presents itself, hoping that it doesn't. However, we know that it's very important to be prepared.
Whenever you're dealing with people who are otherwise ill on a day-in, day-out basis, you always want to make sure that you're giving back to the community, either with medical education, knowledge base, or these types of equipment, if you have access to them, to be able to try to protect the next generation and make the community better overall. So, you know, one of the issues is that when people are sick, we have the emergency room to deal with them. But we have to get them to the emergency room to begin with. So if the community, the more the community understands of these types of things and the more they have access to these types of equipments are just very, very crucial to all members of, you know, it doesn't matter where the life is, it's just the life is the life.
We're definitely elated that we have this wonderful machine. Our facility is used heavily. We open at 6 o'clock in the morning, we close at 8, 9 o'clock at night. And so having a machine that can definitely save lives makes us more secure. It makes our users more secure that if something was to happen, then we can respond.
We are so grateful to be giving back to the community in this way and through the grateful assistance of our visiting consultant cardiologists.